If you're using Google BigQuery, you need to understand the build. The entire cost model breaks down into just three main areas: storage, query processing, and streaming ingestion. Let's break down how you get charged for each one.
Your storage costs are for keeping your data in BigQuery tables. This cost is measured in gigabytes per month. But here is the key cost saver. It is split into two tiers. First, you have active storage. This is for tables you have modified in the last 90 days. But if a table hasn't been touched, meaning no one has updated it for 19 consecutive days, BigQuery automatically shifts it into long-term storage. This instantly gives you a 50% discount on the data with zero performance differences. It's an easy win for cost control, and don't forget, the first 10 GB of storage are always free. Next up, query processing or compute. You get two main pricing models here. First is on-demand pricing, where you pay by the amount of data processed, usually around $6.25 per terabyte scan. For many users, this is completely free because Google gives you the first 1 terabyte free every month. The absolute best way to save money here, never use select star. BigQuery is columnar, meaning you only pay for the columns you actively read. If you query all columns, you pay for the whole table. Only select what you need. The second model is capacity pricing, also known as the slots. This is great for predictable high volume teams. You purchase dedicated compute power upfront, measured in slots, hours, and get a fixed monthly bill, making your cost much easier to forecast. Finally, streaming data ingestion. This is the cost for inserting data into BigQuery in real time, typically using the storage write API. Unlike batch loading, which is free, streaming incurs a charge based on the volume of data you stream. This is a minor cost compared to compute and storage, but it's critical for real-time application. Optimize your streaming by batching rows efficiently to reduce API calls. So remember, manage your storage by leveraging the 90-day discount, control your query cost by avoiding select star and performance tuning techniques. Master these three categories and you will master your BigQuery spending.